tea time.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I still have half a cup of tea left, so I thought I'd sit down and have a little chat. Got some good news for you today, among a few other things, among the 10 billion videos that I'm uploading a day at the moment. I'll get onto that in a little bit, but first of all, I just want to share the good news. Yeah, the hair's down, just roll with it. The good news is the shop is officially open. Yes, Wolfy Playz merch is now a thing once again. We even got our own website this time. Head on over to wolfyplaysmerch.com and there it is. It's all over there. There's a link to it in the description. The lineup is fairly small at the moment. That was intentional. We did plan on keeping it small to start with, and then what's going to happen is over time, we're just going to keep on adding more and more designs to it. I also should be able to integrate it with the YouTube channel, so you should actually see some of the stuff on the watch page. And if it doesn't, then I fucked up somewhere. So the merch is back. The shop is officially open. WolfyPlaysMerch.com. It's all over there. Go and take a look.
Yeah, the hair down was not a good idea.
Thought I'd just address a couple of other things, because I'm sure some of you probably have a few questions. Like, Wolfy, you've been uploading like an absolute madman. Were you planning on calming the fuck down anytime soon? The simple answer to that is yes, I was. The reason I'm uploading so many videos at the moment is because, this is my fault, by the way, but I kind of backed myself into a corner where I've got this Until Dawn series and I've also got the Resident Evil series, kind of having to upload them at the same time, even though I didn't really want to be doing that. And that's my bad. It's because I'm having to like re-upload the Until Dawn series. It would have been done by now, but I'm having to re-upload all of that and then do the Resident Evil thing on the side of that as well. So yeah, I know I'm probably uploading a little bit too much at the moment. That is gonna calm down. Don't worry, I'm not out here trying to break your sub boxes. If you can just bear with me for like another week or so I can just get all of these episodes up. I know they're not gonna do well. I'm not expecting people to watch like two and a half hours worth of content every day. I'm just kind of getting them up on the channel just so that they're there. And then, you know, when people decide they wanna go and watch it in the future, they can do that. But fear not, for when I'm done uploading these two series, which will, you know, like I said, just bear with me for about another week. Do you know what? Fuck this, I need a hat.
Where's the twat beanie? The short answer to that is I don't know.
I'll tell you what I can do, though. I
could always just do my best Moist Critical impression. What do you know about pain, pussy?
I love you, Charlie. Believe it or not, once I'm actually kind of done with this madness of getting these two series up, I do have a schedule in mind. I kind of just want to settle down into, because I said that I want to do more, and I fully intend on doing more. So what I thought I would do is I want to try and settle down into a schedule of double uploading, but I'm going to be honest with you, I'm going to kind of cut it out with the uncut stuff. So Resident Evil and Until Dawn will probably be the last time I kind of do that, because I was having to think about like what else I want to do, and I was thinking a bit about like the identity of this channel and how I built it up, and I think honestly a big part of that is my format. I started doing videos the way that I do them about 5 years ago, and ever since then I've just been kind of honing the format and just working on it and just getting it to how I want it to be. And I feel like I've kind of done that now. And when I think about it, and I think about all these series that I want to do, and there's so many different games that I want to play, and I think about what do I really want to do, and honestly what I really want to do is I want to play them in my format. Shorter videos, edited videos, more entertaining stuff. That's always been my kind of thing. My philosophy on that has kind of always been I would rather upload a 5 minute video where I can actually keep the viewer engaged for the whole 5 minutes than upload a 45 minute video where they're bored after 5 minutes. So obviously you might have noticed my main schedule actually hasn't changed at all. I still did Games That Make Me Rage yesterday. I still did PVZ the day before. I still have an episode of PVZ Clips coming out today. The main schedule that I talked about a little while ago, that actually hasn't changed at all. I'm just kind of doing more stuff on top of that. I'm basically just going to double that, but I'm going to find other things to kind of go in the space. So there will be plenty more series to come. Like I said, I fully intend on covering both the new Pokemon games when they come out later in the year. I'll probably end up playing Subnautica Below Zero because people won't shut the fuck up about it. Outlast Trials, FNAF Security Breach, these are all going to happen. And in the meantime, what I'll probably do is fill up more of the other spaces with stuff that I'm doing right now. So I can do more games that scare me. I can do more games that take me back. I could do more PVZ, especially with the new series coming up. I'm going to be doing that a lot. So I'm just saying, I know everything's a little bit mad at the moment. I apologize for that. I literally just, if you can stick it out for like another week, I just want to get this Resident Evil series done. I want to get Until Dawn done. And then once that's finished, then the new era starts, and it's going to be back to normal Wolfy Playz, but just double uploads. What I'll probably do in the next couple of days is I'll take a poll on what series you man are enjoying the most. Now kind of give me an idea of what you want to see more of. Big swig. Get this fucking thing off my head because I look ridiculous. I'm sorry, Charlie. I can't pull it off the way you do. Maybe it's because I haven't sniffed enough of Gwyneth Paltrow's bummer. I don't know. Pretty much all I had to say. I hope you've enjoyed the video. I just wanted to make this because I like to try and just be crystal clear with all of you. In any given situation in life, I always like to know where I stand. I always like to have the facts. So my position kind of as the content creator, I want to make sure that you all know where you stand as well. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to go and put my hair up now. and it's going to stay there.